There's two moves to this. There's this first move, which is here, which keeps the club a little bit more in front and a little bit more square. The second thing is then from here, I'm just feeling like I'm setting the club up. This does two things, creates the wrist set and it gets the right arm working good instead of the right arm working this way. So here and then set up, for me, it gets this and the hands working in a really good way. First move, just to here, set and through.